Tom Wills was the most important person by far in the origins of Australian rules football.
Why is Tom Wills an Australian legend? Same reason as Burke and Wills, same reason as the boys of Gallipoli, same reason as Ned Kelly. Because he represents an aspect of Australian experience at its most vivid and intense.
In his early teens, his father decided that it was time that his education was broadened. He should go away to school, and he took him off to England by boat in the mid-1800s.
Aboriginal people are not saying that Aussie rules football is mongrel. What we're saying is that Tom Wills, through his affiliation with Indigenous people, took some of those traits of the mongrel game and brought them into Aussie rules football as we know it.
If you look at the people who put the rules together, there was one Irishman, there was an Englishman, there was an Australian, and there was Tom Wills. So you had a real mismatch of people and thoughts and ideas of how the game should evolve.
He was the champion of the colony in cricket. He was the champion of the colony in football. He was the secretary of the MCC. He was the darling of rugby school who came back to Australia. He had all these things going for him, but in the end he couldn't quite keep it all together and he turned to the bottle.
You can't understate the effect that Tom Wills has had on the game of Australian rules football.
The power of his story is not diminished.